those pilgrims gather here later in the day in groups as they come here from all over, and they often led by a priest or even a layman, and they say their rosary here and then continue on walks through stations for Calvary and for Mary in the foothills of these Biscayne Mountains. Many of the stations are very large and ornate. A couple of them are even parish churches as they disperse through the mountains and even around private homes and so forth. This is a very special place.